The Sudanese army has been deployed along the disputed border with Ethiopia. The military announced they have full control of the region, increasing the tension with Addis Ababa. On December 1, Sudanese troops announced they had dismantled and taken control of an Ethiopian settlement in the disputed al-Fashaga area. The announcement followed reports that 21 Sudanese soldiers had been killed and 30 others wounded in clashes with Ethiopian forces in Birkat, Norain, in the disputed area 4 days earlier. Following the clashes, Sudanese military ruler Abdel Fattah al-Burhan forward that his country would not cede an inch of territory to Ethiopia. According to reports, the Sudanese Security and Defense Council discussed on deployments in Ethiopia on Monday and called on parties to seek a peaceful solution to the conflict.